Oh, hello. Right, this is the just married house. The biggest house that we've done up yet. What we're gonna do is just go in, maybe clear up, and just assess the rooms. This is what, 13 rooms. So, go in and assess what there is. I think what I'll do is just have a clean slate, to be honest. So just get rid of everything. So living room, kitchen. I think kitchen works quite well over there, to be fair. I'll leave the fireplace there. It will remind me to replace it so that there was a fireplace there. I'd love to have a fireplace in the house. Right, let's start from down here then. A little office space maybe. Yeah, definitely an office space. I don't know. Might the other rooms are. There's another room. Yeah, there is a lot of rooms in this house. Let's see what the rooms are like upstairs. So far there, the small rooms. Bathroom, okay. Toilet, sink. Bath. Radiator, yeah, okay. I'm happy with that. What's this here? Oh, and it has a basement as well. I was not expecting that. Nice. Don't know what we could do down here yet, but we will see. Okay. Maybe just get the basement clean? No. No, we'll just go upstairs. I have that. And then up here. Okay, quite a few rooms up here. So the first room, definitely a bedroom, yep. Okay, nice. Into the next room, another bedroom, okay. Next room, bathroom as expected. As I said, just a clean slate, so just sell everything. Get rid of it, empty rooms. Another room. Okay, so we're definitely having just bedrooms upstairs, not having any bedrooms downstairs. Okay. So, four bedroom house, four bedrooms, two bathrooms, bathroom downstairs, bathroom upstairs. Geez, you just got a shower. Okay. You got a bath downstairs. Yeah, that'll work. Okay, let's do some cleaning. Clean the window. Clean the window in the bathroom there. Okie doke. Let's clean these two windows. Mm-hmm. maybe we'll do a kid's room here as well. Four bedrooms and not have a kid's room. Last time we did a kid's room, we didn't really like it. One of these five didn't want a kid's room, so. But I think we'll do one anyway. Why not? Why ever not? Change that window. There's no window in here, so. No. Interesting. That's okay. Nicely done. Okay, the next window. Okie doke. There's the next room. We'll clean the whole house, clean the windows, do all the cleaning, and then start. Have to go back and clean and. Have I cleaned in here? Don't think. Yeah, must have done. Done that room. Done this room, yeah. Okay, so should we start upstairs? No, let's clean downstairs. Some heavy areas, clean them. Yeah, definitely. Nice. Let's try and do something with the garden as well. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, let's do the garden first. Is it still light? No, I need the garden for last. Nicely done. Nice. Oh, another window to clean. Alright, basement being the last one to clean. Don't think there's actually anything down here. Yeah, I'm not too sure what to do down here. Probably a laundry room. Laundry room in one of the rooms. and then just a chill out area, I suppose. Maybe put a bathroom down here. Yeah, I think that's an idea. Alright, let's have a look at the outside of the house. Clean the outside of the house. Nice and clean. Nicely done. Right. Trees that shouldn't be there. There's a lot of trees in this garden, isn't there? Okay, well, we'll deal with that when it comes to it. I think start downstairs in the basement. Yes. Right. What have we got in terms of lighting? Not a lot. Where's the light switch? I don't think that's going to be very bright. No, it's not, is it? So, let's get rid of that. So let's put some nice lights and dent down here first. Lights, ceiling lamps, ones I love, especially for big rooms like this. Standard 3 bulb. So put one here to light up this bit. Turn the lights on. Nice and bright down there. That could do coming over a bit, but no, that's good. So let's have a look. That's quite a big room there. And this is quite a big room as well. Maybe we could do a sauna. That's what I'm gonna do. Sauna, toilet room, and then like a laundry utility type room here. Okay, yeah, nice. So how big is it gonna be? Toilet doesn't need to be big, does it? A sauna would be nice to be big, so like that. Yep. I'll find a person there. There's a light this way. Okay, there is that. Thank you. Let's put a door there. Saw a door. Even further back. Oh my gosh. Mm. That's it. Okay. And we can carry on building the wall. Nice. So if we go back, we get some sauna lights in. No, we will. Do the walls in there first, actually. Or if it's on lights. No, because that actually can. Walls, and then wall paneling. Lightwood, like that, yeah. Two, three packs. Hopefully it's enough. If it's not, we can also buy some more. Too much and then not be able to save. And wasted money then. Yeah, one more pack. No chest though, which is annoying, but hey ho. Thank you. So I'll get sauna timer. I'll go on the wall just next to the light switch, like that. And then, so get corner benches to go on that. Hello. What?
Show yourself. You've got the mic on.
Alright, so we need decorations, accessories, accessories. Bathroom, yes. Right. Towel like that. £5 towels and is that dark or black? Black. So we'll put those there for the towels. On the wall. Anything else we can put? Soap dispenser. That'll go there. Dryer and dark grey. Hair dryer when you get out of the shower and the sauna to dry your hair. Look in the mirror, nice. Alright, so let's go furniture, bathroom. One done. Maybe a plant. We do like a plant. Decorations. Plants. Large. This one. That'll do. Well, that is a large plant. No, that's too large. But this one, I think that's quite large as well, I think. Extra large. Yeah. I'll put that there. And then we'll move this right over there. There. Oh, right, picture on that wall there, and then that's this done. Pictures. Let's have a quiz there. Quite a fish one. Oh no, this one. Nope, this one. Right. Medium. I think that's already quite large, yeah. Done. Okay. Nice. So then in here, get rid of that light. Like storage utility washer room. So if we go here, get some light in here first. Lights, light switches. That can go there. Sell this light switch. Lights, ceiling lamps, down to these ones. As it is, we're fine. So, on there. Installation, assembly, washer. Two washers, because it's a big house with a lot of people. Two washers. Unscrew them first. Quite a long process doing this washer. Bolts coming out, take them all out, put them all back in. You never see that one properly. I'm putting that back on. Water feed and the waste. Nicely done. Next one. I think I'm just going to leave the walls and the floor as it is in this room. Because it's only like a utility washer room, you know. Yeah. Nicely done. Two washers there. Right, so we need some shelving now. Right, there's no. So here, furniture. Furniture, anyway. Office dining room corridor. Let's search it. Shelving. Shelving. Don't know. Shelf. Ugh. That's what I'm looking for. Is it? I don't think it is. Was it? Right, accessories. Was it tools? No. Specialized items. Nope. Sauna, office, kitchen. What about office? Anything in there? Nope. Hobby? No. Kids cosmetics, containers, bathrooms. It's not that. Decoration. Pantry shelving. Yeah, let's do that. Good. Yep. Happy with that. Right, let's get a door in that. Doors. That one there. That one. Nice done. Paint the walls and do the floor. Ha ha. Christmas. Definitely gonna need a large pot. Possibly even more than a large pot. Closing it in? No, I don't think so. A light carpet down here then. No, that's okay. Yeah, the light carpet is fine. Yeah, so we'll do like a little lounge slash gaming area down here. I think it'll be nice with a big TV on the wall. Yep. Too high, it's not too high, mate. Give it a rest. Okay, so we'll leave those walls and we'll do this wall and this bit. Even that is going upstairs, isn't it? If we go upstairs now, I bet. No, we've made out there, have we? Okay, well, let's. It's annoying though, isn't it? I want to paint here, but I don't want. I might want to add a different colour upstairs. Alright, let's just do that. That'll be fine, because that hasn't affected up here yet, has it? No. So let's leave it as it is then. Okay, so flooring. Floor coverings, white carpet, grey fitted carpet, all sort of the white carpet, I think white carpet. Or do I do like a light coloured, carpet, beige, it is, yep. Exciting. Done. So let's get a sofa and a TV for there. Furniture, living room, sofas. Wide leather sofa, yes. And that is going to go down here on this wall, but not right against it, sort of central there like that. Yeah, we're going to put a big TV there. Plant in the corner, decoration, plant, large, too large one, not that one, I like this one. Picture on that wall. Do it to go along. Put your old widget behind. Yes. Chill. Put a dryer in that in here. Yeah, definitely. I didn't know they did dryers. It's the first time I've seen it. Damn. Okay. Entertainment to pinball machine. Alright, pinball machine goes over here. Like that. And there's another one, isn't there? There's a like a fruit machine up. Arcade machine. Nice. And then that can go there. Okay. Pretty empty space in it. That's nice there like that. Let's have a look at what there is. Desk down here, can we move the computer? Yeah, we'll do that. So if we go furniture office and then desk. Nice. Lights, standing, lamps, table lamps. Something like a desk lamp. Monitor going there. Is there a normal keyboard? Is that the only keyboard they have? Bluetooth keyboard. Yeah, nice. Multicolored. Red. Orange. Yellow, I think. Blue. Okay. All very random stuff, but love it. Tiles. Yeah, let's go with those. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, I love them. It'll take a little while to do this house, but you know, won't all get done today. I think there's big profits to be made on this house, you know. Do it nice, do it proper. Should make a fair bit of profit. I did need those four parts, I didn't think we were going to use them. I bought them just because why not, but yeah, I'm going to use all of them. After this one, they were cutting it close, I think. Definitely three left. Yeah, nice. Right. Let's get an aircon unit for there. See, there's an aircon installation already there, so. Alright, installation. Okay, that's for air conditioner. No idea, certainly not. Go on. Right, sync. Yes. This one very nice. It's all wood, move on that. Nice toilet. Right, which toilet? That one. Black seat. Oh, the grey seat. Marble. Let's do marble. Why not? Pretend like we're fancy. Bath. Baths and showers. Surely not. Okay, can't have that one. Pretty big bath to be fair, isn't it? It's smaller. Maybe I need to move the toilet over. So the only bathtubs. Multiple bathtub. They were ginormous then, weren't they? So we need a mirror. Why is it two light switches? That's very strange. That I didn't see this window. That's a nice big one. nicely done. We can open this one. There's some of the other ones you can't open, which is kind of annoying, you know? Right, let's put a plant or a decoration on that windowsill. And right, decoration. I like this one. Floor, I haven't done the floor yet. Floor for tiles. Oh. I think we just leave as it is. Yep. Well, these are ceiling lamps as they are, they're quite nice for the lounge, but we'll need one in the hallway there. Right, I think we'll leave it there for today. What have we got done? We've done the basement. And we've done the bathroom. The whole house is clean now, so next time we should be able to just crack on. Thanks for watching. Tune in for more next time.